The family of the mail carrier killed by dogs in August of last year is demanding accountability. The state attorney's office did not file charges against the owner of the dogs that killed 61-year-old Pamela Rock in Putnam County. On your side, Janasi Gregorio joins us live this morning with what her family is saying and why charges were not filed. She's going to clarify things. Good morning, Renata.
Good morning, Keitha. The family fears that something like this could happen again. The state attorney's office investigation found that they're not going to file any charges against the dog's owner, and that is because they tried to surrender the dogs several times, according to their investigation, and at least once was 10 days before this attack. Now, the report states that the owner never heard back from the animal control on at least one occasion. First Coast News reached out to Putnam County Animal Control after hours, but did not immediately get a response. Pamela Rock was 61 years old and delivering mail in Interlochen when five dogs got loose and attacked her in August. Rock's family says they've written letters to Northeast Florida representatives demanding another investigation into the dog attack. And Rock's sister, Maria Rock Rissi, says the dog attack was preventable and that her family doesn't believe the findings of the original investigation.
They attacked her side of her face, her limbs, her lower limbs were attacked. There are laws for this protection, and nothing had been done.
Her family is planning to meet with Northeast Florida representatives next week. Reporting live, Renata DiGregorio, First Coast News, on your side.